This is an original theater poster from 1976 with artwork by Paul Davis for the play For Colored Girls Who Have Considered Suicide When the Rainbow Is Enuf. This poster had ripples and needed to be flattened out, so we gave it a poster fix.
This poster has waves in it, which was probably caused by it being exposed to moisture while it was in a frame or tacked to something.
For Colored Girls Who Have Considered Suicide When the Rainbow Is Enuf is Tozaki Shang's first work and most acclaimed theater piece, which premiered in 1976. It consists of a series of poetic monologues to be accompanied by dance movements and music, a form Shang coined as the choreo poem. For Colored Girls Who Have Considered Suicide When the Rainbow Is Enuf tells the stories of seven women who have suffered oppression in a racist and sexist society. As a choreo poem, the piece is a series of 20 separate poems choreographed to music that weaves interconnected stories of love, empowerment, struggle, and loss into a complex representation of sisterhood. The cast consists of seven nameless African-American women, only identified by the colors they are assigned.
Did it expand well?
Yep. I think so.
The poster has a semi-gloss finish to it. We were concerned about the color being volatile. Volatile.
The artist for this poster is Paul Davis, who I heard lecture at the School of Visual Arts back in the late 80s, early 90s, when I was a student there in the Master of Fine Arts Illustration program under Marshall Arisman's direction. Paul Brooks Davis, better known as Paul Davis, was born in 1938 in Oklahoma, the middle of three children born to Howard Davis, a Methodist minister, and Susan Brookhart Davis. He spent his childhood in small towns.
This poster is linen-backed. We're going to let this dry for a couple of days before we trim it down.
If you have any questions about the restoration of your vintage posters, don't hesitate to send me an email telling me the size and condition of the poster, show me some photos of the posters, and if possible, photograph the back of them too if there are issues that I should know about on the back, like writing or tape or residue of some kind. I look forward to seeing your posters and getting back to you with an estimate for the restoration work. Thank you. I want to thank you for joining me today at PosterFix. Remember, at PosterFix, we bring your vintage posters back to life.